I was walking around there, and I started to feel like Polly must have been somebody really special, especially about the crossing. So this is like a interpretation of what Polly might have been about. Read another explanation. Out on the bridge early one day, there's a family of three talking while they climb around at Polly's crossing. The water crashing through from a long ways away, it always seems like the water has a lot to say there at Polly's crossing. The little girl asked who Polly was. All we know is that she was brave enough to be the first to go and learn about it. See, some people see another side and run. It sounds like Polly said she thought it would be fun. Fun to go to search and be the first to go and learn about it. They said that someone told them not to bother, and they said it with fear in their eyes. Polly knew enough not to listen to them. Polly explored, dared to understand. The language is different, but the water's the same. Someone said that the other side is worse, but they were just worried about a rumor that they heard. Polly found out for sure because she dared to cross. Part of me wants to stay on one side if I can, but Polly set out to try and understand. To break the chains and climb out of the cage and try and understand. Someone told said it with fear in their eyes. Polly knew enough not to listen to them. Polly explored, dared to understand. The language is different, but the water's the same. The water is all the same water. People gather around at the close of the day.